Anti duck hunting campaigners are outraged after the Victorian government announced a 12-week duck hunting season for next year. But the government says 3 years of above average rainfall has seen duck numbers flourish in the state's wetlands.
Duck hunters in Victoria are officially on target for a full season in 2014, but it won't be without disruption if animal activists have anything to do with it.
We'll be out there again, we'll have our mobile veterinary clinics on the water and we'll be looking after wounded birds and we'll be keeping birds away from guns. And we'll be fighting the issue as hard as we ever have.
Anti-duck campaigners have vowed to protest today's announcement by the government, which was made following a survey done by the Hunting Advisory Committee.
Their advice this year is to have a full season, 10 duck bag limit each day.
Mr. Levy says the minister is also the wrong man to speak on the issue.
Has a serious conflict of interest. He's minister for the duck shooting season, and he's also the minister that oversees the RSPCA.
The minister says he's trying to please both parties by making sure plans are put in place to avoid violence.
We've introduced new demarcation lines for the separation between protesters and duck hunters, and this is all about safety.
A resolution between the two groups seems unlikely going into the new year.
You ban the recreational shooting of native water birds. That's the only way to stop cruelty.
Eliza Rugg, Wind News.